Hey guys, Mr. D here, day 43. Today's topic is interview a family member about what they do for work and how they've been impacted by the coronavirus. So I'm here with my little sister, Tina. Tina, what do you do for work and how have you been impacted?
I'm a registered nurse at a pediatric doctor's office. And a lot of the changes we've been seeing have to do with how we work up the patients. We have to see well kids in the morning and sick kids in the afternoon, and then we have to screen them at the door. We have to ask questions, we have to take their temperature, and we have to wear a mask for our entire shift.
Which means no drinking of water, which has been one of her biggest pet peeves that I've heard about. So I hope everyone's staying safe. Remember, vlogs count for credit this week, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
Hi guys, this is day 43. We've tried recording this like 2 times and it hasn't worked. So what I didn't do that much today. I just like did my homework and stuff like that. It was kind of a waste of a day because I like stayed up till 3 playing Cuphead, and I literally only beat like 2 bosses. It was not good. But anyways, Mom, what do you do for your job, like as a nurse practitioner working during this tragedy or a crisis? I don't know.
I am a nurse practitioner, and my job has been hugely impacted by the COVID pandemic. We're now working doing telehealth visits, which is a completely different way of seeing patients via video. So that's been a challenge, but I'm glad that I'm able to still help my patients and see them and guide them through this. And I guess I'm really thankful that we have video, which is what you're doing. This is your class, because I'm still in business and able to take care of people. So that's it for me.
Yeah, we are just watching a video of our puppies also that we are gonna get sometime soon. So yeah, that was what we did today. What time is it? It is like 11:39. I'm so tired. I need to sleep. So I hope everyone has a great day, and I hope we'll get through this together.
Well, I did this late and everyone's sleeping, but my mom, she has eyelashes and like facials and stuff like that, and like waxing, and like, but she owns her own business, so it's like affecting her pretty badly, because like she still doesn't get gotten paid and stuff like that. And my dad works in the union, he's like an iron worker, so it's like affecting them. Or more of, like, my mom, because she, like, works by herself, too, so it's, like, she's not getting that. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
Sup, vlog, day 43. I'm going to ask my mom. Hey, Mom, what do you do for work, and how has it been impacted by the virus?
I'm a home health aide. I help the elderly and shut-ins, and I can't do it. Can't go to their home unless you have masks, gloves, and work's been cut in half.
All right, thanks, Mom. Yep. That's it. See you, vlog.
So it's day 43. Mom, what do you do for work, and how has coronavirus affected your job?
Well, I am a payroll coordinator for a construction company, an ecological construction company, and I've been the only one in the office for the past 2 months, and that's it. Everybody else works from home, and I work from the office, so...
All right. There you go.
I think it's day 43. Coronavirus has impacted my work because I have to do school from home now.
Yep. Day 43 vlog. Kate, what do you do for work?
My work was closed.
What do you do?
I work at a hockey rink.
And why was it closed?
Because of Corona.
How has it impacted you?
I don't have any money.
Sums it up.
What's up, class?
Everyone in my family's knocked right now, but my dad works in a hospital.
Day 43. Mom, I wanted to know what you do for work and how has it been impacted over the past, like, weeks due to COVID-19?
I'm a registered nurse in an ICU in Boston, and the hardest part is watching these poor sick people die without their family, loved ones, caretakers by their side. and just giving updates over the phone, which is really hard. That's how it's impacted me, and I have to take that home. I struggle all the time.
Thank you for sharing, Mom.
Yeah.
What do you do for work, and how is it impacted?
So I am a CPA. So that means I am a certified public accountant. I help people with money and taxes and help them with their tax returns and help a lot of small businesses with their finances. And I really love it. I get to meet a lot of different people and talk to a lot of different people and find out a lot about how a lot of businesses work. But the tax filing deadlines have been extended. So usually their tax returns are due April 15th and now they're not due till July. So a lot of my clients just didn't send me their information because they knew they didn't have to. And a lot of my small business clients had to close because of the stay-at-home orders. I have a couple that are essential and are still open, but they're really worried about doing other things besides their taxes. So what's happened to me is the people that work, I have two ladies that work for me. They're not coming in. They're working from home and they're not working very much. And I have some clients that need a lot of help right now, but can't really pay me. And then I have other clients that can that aren't really worried about getting their stuff done. So it's very interesting because some days I'm really, really crazy busy, and then other days I don't have anything to do. So it's different, just like everything else along these lines right now, but we'll all get back to normal soon.
So it's day 43. The question is, what does a family member do for work, and how has it been impacted by Corona? This year is my dad, who beat the entire family at a ruthless game of Monopoly earlier in the day. And so what do you do for work?
So I'm Anthony's dad, architect, and we design buildings.
How have you been impacted?
Obviously, we're not working in the office anymore, like most people. But our work hasn't slowed down one bit. We're still working on all of our projects. So we're just all doing it from home. Lots of online meetings, phone calls, and you see there's really no beginning and end of the day at all. It just kind of blends together.
Yeah, that's not great. Well, yeah.
Hi, vlog, day 43. Today we have to interview a family member. So I asked my mom earlier, and so she's a teacher. So she has to assign like online work, great online work, have meetings with her students and other teachers, stuff like that. And then my dad owns a restaurant, so his has definitely changed. Like, can't have people sitting in there. It's all like delivery and takeout. So yeah, stuff like that. Less people working. Obviously, it's like just him and like a few other people. So yeah.
All right, what do you do for work and how has it been impacted?
I'm a manager with the Commonwealth of Massachusetts Health and Human Services. Typically, I'd work in Boston pretty much 5 days a week. Sometimes I'm on the road, but now I'm not on the road, and I'm working from home, mostly doing web-based meetings. So what used to be a full-time in-person job is now a full-time web-based job through WebEx meetings.
All right. All right. Hey, everybody. Today, I'm with my dad. And dad, so say what you do for work and how quarantine has affected your job.
I sell roofing supplies, and sales have slowed down with the coronavirus because the state has shut down construction.
There you have it. All right. Bye.
Day 43 of Coronacation. I'm interviewing my brother, Dan. How has your work been impacted from coronavirus?
I sell programs outside Fenway Park, and because of the coronavirus, the MLB season got canceled, so I can't sell them.
All right, thank you.
April 27th, Mom, what's your job, and how has the coronavirus affected your job?
My job is I'm a business analyst at Bank of New York Mellon. Only thing that's changed is that I'm working from home every day, Work is the same, just location's different.
Thanks, Mom.
Hi, I'm John O'Terry. I'm the superintendent of schools in Malden. So I'm in the education field, and like all the students and staff here in Melrose, we've been greatly impacted by the coronavirus. We have now developed a remote learning plan, put all of our classes online and available for students. So we've taken centuries of education and in 6 weeks have completely changed it. I'm working from home, working longer hours, 7 days a week, more than we ever thought we would be. But we're trying to do the best we can for our students.
Hi, it's James. Today's vlog day 43. Today's vlog is ask a family member what they do for work and how it's been impacted. Today, I'm asking my mom. Hi, Mom.
Hi, James. So as you know, I am a child psychologist. And so one way it's impacted, the quarantine has impacted me, is that I don't get to do sessions in my therapy room anymore, where I have lots of games and activities. Now I'm doing telehealth sessions, and it's trickier to try to get kids to talk about their thoughts and feelings when you don't have those activities available. We're trying to get some creative ways to figure it out, though.
Day 43 vlog. Abby, where do you work?
I work at Shaw's.
How has Corona affected your job?
My grandmother doesn't want me to work anymore, so
you're
I'm not
allowed
working.
To work. Not getting any money. Sadly. Bye. See you tomorrow.
Hey, everyone. Day 43 of the Chronicles. Today's question is, you have to interview a family member and choose my little sister, Kate. How much I love her. What do you do for work? And how has it been impacted?
I do the work for all my subjects, and I think it has been impacted because it doesn't have the same effect as learning in a classroom with a teacher, but I still think it helps.
All right. Vlog 43, I'm with my mom, so she's gonna tell us how Corona affected her job.
Okay, so I have three different jobs, and they were all affected, good and badly. So I'm working for Melrose Veterans Memorial Middle School. I'm a para there. So we obviously don't go to school, but we're supposed to work 3 hours a day at home, educating ourselves and helping our students, knowing what's going on in the school curriculum-wise. So I've been pretty much keeping up with that. And then the office job I have, I just go in on the weekends. I do 6 hours during the weekend. I wear a mask and a gloves while I'm there, which I didn't do that before. And like, I do not like it when other people come in, like patients. I sort of try to hide or close the door because I don't want to be around people. But I still go in, I still do the work, but there isn't as much work because there aren't as many patients being seen in real life visits. It's all virtual. The third thing is I have a dance studio, and I am Zooming. I'm going to continue to Zoom through the end of May, and then I'm moving on to other things. But so I'm Zooming about 10 hours a week with my students.
All right, thank you.
Mm-hmm. All right, day 41 vlog. I'm gonna be interviewing my dad today about what his job is and how COVID-19 has impacted it. So, Dad, go ahead.
So I run a small independent natural food store, and it's impacted us in a couple different ways. One is that we had to change our practices. We are not allowing customers into our store. We are going to a phone order only location. And we were worried that this would hurt business, but it's actually helped business. People have responded very well to it, and they like the extra security that this offers. And we have seen business increase. And it's keeping us very busy and making a lot of people happy.
All right. Thank you, Dad.
Hey, it's Brian here with my dad. He's working. What do you do for work and how's it been affected? Oh. Okay. Go.
I'm an attorney. Every court is closed, so I can't go to court. But I'm sitting here in my dining room at 11:45, still trying to do some work.
Day 43, and my dad, just interviewed him. He's a teacher, and he's affected because obviously not in the classroom anymore, so he has to teach from home, and that's pretty tough. And so see you guys tomorrow.
So what do you do for work, and how has it...
Are
you filming me? Yeah.
Oh, hi.
It's an interview.
Okay.
What do you do for work, and how has it been impacted by
the coronavirus?
Yeah.
I own a store in Melrose, and it's a small business, so it has been greatly impacted because we've had to close down for the last 3 weeks. Not that I was forced to close down, but I really felt responsible for my employees' health and my health and felt it was best to do that for now.
I haven't even taken a shower today.
You're fine. We interview you.
You look kind of cute. You actually do. You do.
Okay.
Hi.
So what do you do for work, and how has it been impacted by the coronavirus?
I'm a therapist for individuals and couples, and it's been impacted greatly because, well, A, I have to work from home now and I can't meet in person, so I'm doing video sessions, and almost every single person that I counsel is really under a lot of stress right now. A lot of anxiety and depression, a lot of people home with young kids, having a hard time working and being home, and just the world is changing. So yeah, it's impacted my business quite a lot, but I'm still working and I'm here if anyone needs me.
Thank you so much.
On day 43, today I was supposed to interview my parents, but I woke up pretty late, and so I didn't have the time. And right now they're both asleep, and the question was, how has this virus impacted their job? Right now my mom's on unemployment because her job wasn't really an essential, but my dad is working because his job is essential, and yeah, they are just doing fine, and so am I, just doing my work and all that stuff. I will see you guys tomorrow for day 44, and peace out.
It's day 43 in quarantine here with Millie. Millie, what was your work before this, and how has it impacted you?
I had schoolwork done last week, so no more work. I have a lot of free time. Okay, I guess he wants to talk.
Nervous to meet you.
Bye.
Hey guys, this is my day 43 quarantine vlog. I'm here with my dad today. So what do you do for work, and how has it been impacted by the virus?
I'm the parts manager at Lannan Chevrolet in Woburn, and we are considered essential employees, so I'm still going to work every day. Obviously business isn't as good as it usually is, so I'm actually working less hours per day.
All right, that's it for us today. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 44.
Hi guys, vlog day 43. So today we're interviewing family members again. So I'm here with my mom. So mom, what do you do for work, and how has it been impacted by the coronavirus?
Well, I work for a technology company, and I normally work from home, so that part isn't different. The difference is that everybody else is home while I'm trying to work, and there's a lot of noise in the background, so it's a little different.
All right, guys, day 43. So everyone's asleep right now, but I can tell you what their answers would be. So my dad has still been going into work in Boston, but he's the only one at the office, so like he's pretty safe in there. So, yeah, it hasn't really affected him much, but he gets to come home a little sooner, which is always good. And, yeah, that's basically it. All right, I'll see you tomorrow.
Quarantine day 43. Today, I did some homework, and I made banana bread. And, Mom, what do you do for work, and how has it been impacted?
So, I work in IT, and everybody is working from home. I mean, it's not a huge impact, but nobody can go in the office, so we're all working from home.
Cool.
Day 43, and Mom, what is your work, and how has it been impacted by COVID-19?
I am an independent contractor, and I work for small businesses doing administrative work, and one of my clients is venture-backed, and they did not get venture funding, so they are closing.
That's not good.
vlog day 43. I'm here with my mom. She's a nurse. So, Mom, how's work been going?
Work's been pretty busy. I work in the emergency room. We have about 80% COVID positive patients. We're pretty busy.
Day 43. Nobody's awake to be interviewed right now, but I would be working at lacrosse field if it wouldn't be shut down right now. So that's how I'm impacted.
What's going on, class? I don't know if you can see me right now, but I'm with my brother. And Nick, what did you do for work and how has quarantine affected it?
I worked as a janitor, but ever since quarantine, I'm unable to work.
He's unable.
Hi, vlog. Day 43. I'm here with my mom. And how has the virus affected your work?
Well, I work in a school, so I am no longer allowed to go to work. So I am working with students on the computer.
All right, hello, Mr. D. Everyone's asleep right now, unfortunately, but I can tell you what their answers would be. My dad's a principal and he hates the online virtual stuff. He hates it. I'll tell you that. Does not like it. Yes, that's my answer.
Yo, what is up, vlog? Today's day 43. Today's question is interview a family member and ask him how their work has been impacted. I was going to interview my dad, but he does not want to be on camera, unfortunately. So his answer would be, right now he owns a painting company and it's his outdoor season, or not his outdoor season, it's his busy season. And since the social distancing is happening right now, it's messing him up. So yeah.
Hello everyone, this is day 43 of the vlogs with my mom. What do you do for work and how has it been impacted?
I do business development for an e-commerce and technology company, and our business has exploded. We're doing 4 times the volume that we were doing this time last year because everyone's stuck at home and can't shop in stores. So we have quickly been trying to capture and fulfill as much of the demand we can, but there's so much out there. We're only capturing 60%, but we're still in great space because our volume's 6 times more than it was last year.
What do you do for, like, work? Well, you don't get paid, so I wouldn't call it work, but what do you do?
I assist ballet.
And how has it been stopped?
The coronavirus stopped it. Wait, I don't get this.